Developing tonight, advocates say that tents worth thousands of dollars donated to migrants will be lost after yesterday's sweep on Zunai and Spear. Those advocates say that migrants thought that they would be able to take them with them once they left that encampment. Many of those tents were set up next to the Quality Inn, a lot of them also lining the streets nearby on 26 and Alcott. When yesterday's sweep started, migrants were only allowed to take two bags with them to the shelters.
We would like to have access to this sweep zone right here because we have very quickly ramped up this space with a lot of tents, a lot of survival gear. We would like to collect all of that gear because we're concerned that we may need it again.
The advocates had even hired workers to disassemble the tents carefully so that they could be used once again. The city of Denver told us today that they are trying to help save those tents. As it stands right now, single migrants must leave those new shelters after 14 days. Fox 31.